It was not long ago that the prevailing belief was that humpback whales fasted throughout their migratory journeys for several months, relying solely on their stored energy. However, the discovery of their feeding behavior during migration emerged thanks to modern tools and dedicated researchers. They're the opportunistic diners of the ocean, relishing nutrient-rich waters filled with krill and fish. These feeding moments are like a rare sneak peek into their still not fully understood life. While en route, they shed some weight due to the limited feeding opportunities. This makes the sporadic feeding events even more crucial. The importance of these feeding breaks cannot be overstated. For humpback whales, replenishing their energy reserves during migration is vital. They need to ensure they have the strength to complete their long journey, navigate through varying currents, and engage in other essential activities like breeding and giving birth. Many of them will not mind company. So, when the food presents itself, they seize the opportunity to refuel. It's a lesson in adaptation and survival, a reminder that even the most magnificent creatures must embrace their instincts and grab a bite when they can. Thank you. In a world where nature often operates in shades of mystery, these feeding moments offer a glimpse into the intricate balance of life beneath the waves. The humpback whales, true icons of the sea, show us that even during the most grandiose adventures, a humble meal can make all the difference.